Draamaa. Kyllä. Ei vastaan ihan oikein. Mä tykkään ainakin, että tää on aika tyylikäs. Tyylikäs peli kuitenkin. Tyylikkäin itse asiassa Ace Combat-sarjasta. Seiska oli ihan hyvä, mutta se ei ollut ihan tämä sama. Don't make us have to give her a posthumous two-rank promotion. We've succeeded in tracking down Captain K. Nagase's distress beacon. We will now launch a combat search and rescue operation for the captain. Captain Nagase is currently on the run from an enemy patrol. Although she's being pursued, her distress beacon is still broadcasting. This transmission is extremely weak, so we cannot confirm her location unless we get closer to the source of the signal. Follow the signal to find Captain Nagase's concealed location as quickly as possible. Once you find her, report her location to the Sea Goblin Helicopter Squadron. The helicopter search and rescue team is expected to face stiff opposition from enemy air and ground forces. After the helicopter team picks up Captain Nagase, provide air support for them as they airlift her out.
Well, I sure hope we don't run into any fighters. Are you sure we're launching in War Dog launch?
Nyt lopetetaan se valittaminen ja lähdetään pelastamaan kaveria. Aloitetaan taas.
This emergency locator beacon is our connection to Nagase. Let's hurry up and find her. Hang in there, Nagase! Pay attention to the changes in the signal's pitch and tempo.
Right. I'll try to get a bearing that has a better response.
Kid, do you understand how to view the distress signal sensor on your HUD? Okay, just checking. Make sure you don't miss Nagase's signal.
Tän aina sattumanvaraisesti eri paikassa tää Nagase.
Someone moving. Maybe it was just my imagination.
We haven't seen the pilot from above either. Nothing on the infrared. We can't see anything in this forest. Enemy planes above. You see them?
Protect Blaze. I'm the one being protected.
Chopper to Kid. I'm gonna split off and search, okay? Roger. So you think we should look around here, huh? Okay, I'll trust your intuition.
I found footprints this way.
Sea Goblin to War Dog Leader. I'm honing in on your signal.
The signal's changing. Looks like you're gradually getting closer to Captain Nagase.
That's a jammer crab!
It's being jammed!
Shut down. We don't have
Captain Nagase. Can you hear me? I can't relax until I hear your voice.
Several dozen enemy soldiers.
Okay.
They're about 300 yards east of here.
Fox 2. Target hit.
Okei, nyt sitä ei ammuttu alas. Se meni läpi. Siinä oli vähän tekemistä.
Tää.
Say, Blaze, I think that song would be perfect for a time like this, you know? Yeah, Face of the Coin. I love that song.
Combat search and rescue of Captain Nagase was a success. We're having a physician check on her condition right now.
When the rescue team found her, she was holding captive a group of soldiers who were sent in to capture her. Behind her was the helicopter crew that crashed while trying to rescue her. She had saved them, treated their wounds, and hid them in a safe place.
Niin joo, ton takia se ei voinut vetäytyä.
I needed to rethink my image of her after this, after seeing her amazing toughness and tenacity. She even managed to obtain a little information from the soldiers she captured. It seems the people of Yuktabania were also beginning to have doubts about their leaders in the current war. And word of Nagase's squadron was getting around.
As so, sai aikaiseksi.
Two of their most powerful submarines. The Yuk Army's soldiers had nicknamed them the Demons of Razgrees. She was obviously very proud of that when she told me about it later. Perhaps her pride was for Captain Bartlett, the man who had trained them. Or maybe it was for her current captain. However, nobody in the upper echelons of her own army was proud of them. Bartlett was still missing, and that made his old trainees the subject of suspicion and criticism.
Esimiehet ei ole ikinä tyytyväisiä mistään.
What? What do you mean it's our turn to choose?
Klaava. Ei ku kruuna. Kruunu, joo.
Well, this is it. Our ground forces will engage in a decisive battle with the enemy's main force in the Jalachi Desert. If our army wins this showdown of military might, we'll be just a hair away from total victory. We've still got some work for you, too. So don't slack off now.
This mission will be referred to as Operation Desert Arrow. The operation will be spread across the entire northern part of the Jalachi Desert. Its final target is at two separate strategic positions. The field HQ in the northern region of the mission area, and the airfield in the western region. A bomber squadron will attack the field headquarters, while the Army 1st Tank Battalion will advance toward the airstrip. Your mission this time is to protect both units from defending enemy forces.
Boy,
this operation is spread out across the entirety of a wide command area. You'll be up against a large number of enemy forces, so choose your opponents carefully. Don't try to take on all of them. Destroying a certain number of enemy forces within your allotted time on station will be considered successful completion of the mission.
Operation Desert Arrow
commences today at 10:50 hours.
Tän ottaa kyllä F-18 tähän näin.
Captain, which plane should I use?
Well, I sure hope we don't run into any fighter. Warthog, launch.
Tää on vähän ehkä huono kone tehtävää, mutta...
I can't believe they chose our next mission with a damn coin again!
This is Thunderhead. Captain Davenport has...
times do I have to tell you to cut the chatter?
Thunderhead, this is Roz Grease 3. Roger that.
What did you just say?
Our target is the enemy's field HQ. Initiating bomb run. Viking 1 is support fighters. Requesting escort to target.
Hawk Division, begin your advance. Target enemy airfield. Attention Air Force. Requesting close air support for our unit.
I feel like a waiter taking orders in a packed restaurant.
Yeah, someone please put some roller skates on my feet.
We'll be alright. We got the Sand Island Squadron above us.
Tai sitten pitäis vaan ostaa ehkä kaikille siipimiehillekin kunnollinen ilmataistelukone.
The Sand Island Squadron is here. This operation is going to succeed. This is Hawk 1. Presently under attack from enemy fighters, attackers, bombers, helicopters. They're throwing everything at us! Do something!
This is Viking 1. Enemy fighters closing in. Can't take them on by ourselves. Somebody get rid of them for us!
Our bombers are taking fire! Where are the escorts?
Enemy approaching at high speed!
We have to keep these bombers protected.
Destroy as many vehicles as you can! We've got to reduce their firepower!
We gotta open up a path for the ground forces. We've got a full belly here. We're counting on your cover.
Visual confirmation on the bombers. They've got fighter escorts too.
This is Viking 1. Looks like the enemy fighters are gone. Returning to previous flight path. Which squadron's escorting us today?
It's the one that sunk two of those giant subs. Guess we can rely on them. Captain, did I ever tell you about my brother? I have an older brother. If he's okay, he should be participating in this operation.
Numerous enemy bombers approaching HQ.
The enemy's coming. A whole pack of them.
Enemy plane sighted. Watch out.
Moscon 2 through 7, descend to low altitude to attack and destroy the enemy.
Fire squadron, shut them all down! Don't let them get through!
Alright, the enemy's battle formation is falling apart. Don't worry about the airspace above, just to concentrate on the attack. What are you gonna do if our HQ gets wiped out? Don't take them on alone, you'll be throwing away your life.
Enemy tank battalion advancing. We're rolling in hot to attack them now.
I've got sand coming. My mask.
Watch your engine and fuel gauges carefully.
Look at all that ground fire. I've never seen anything like this before.
I can see the ground pretty well. And the bandits too.
Tässä saattaa joku S olla. Niin kutsuttu S.
Escort squadron, we need some help here quick. Keep your current altitude and speed. Do not break formation.
Roger. Watch out for SAMs and AA guns down below.
If a missile hits you, you're in for a grand cremation.
They're coming from all sides. We're gonna get shot down before we reach our target. Sure is a tough road to the enemy HQ.
I can hear bullets hitting my plane!
Flying through all this fire is messing with my nerves.
Report all battle damage immediately. The enemy's coming in with another attack run!
Se mä en tiedä miksi nää menee ohi.
Archer, Fox 2! Target hit!
Oh no! There's not enough time!
Hey,
are those the guys?
Anti-air combat!
Yeah, no doubt about it. The Roz Grease.
He's on my channel.
Roger, Captain.
One. Missile, get out of there!
Warning, the enemy's locked onto you. Target hit! Captain, I've shot down an enemy plane!
We must eliminate the threat or this operation will fail!
Let the four wings of Sand Island handle this one.
You think the Roz Grease are really those Sand Island pilots?
Kid, the enemy is pretty spread out. How about we split up too?
Roger, I'm gonna go out for a bit then. Chopper, splitting off.
Enemy planes targeting this area. Is it him?
I'm sure glad the demons of Roz Grease are on our side.
We have a SITREP from advancing Allied forces. Listen up, War Dog.
This is Viking 1. We've lost several planes.
This is Hawk 1. We've been brought to a halt by the
aika monta ohjusta noittaa. Those bastards.
Some air support.
We have a sit rep from advancing Allied forces.
Listen up, War Dog.
This is Viking 1. We managed to get through the enemy fire.
This is Hawk 1. We're taking some hits, but we're still good to go. You got that? Continue support. Over.
Aha! Here come your angels now.
I see it. Tally ho on the enemy field HQ. Okay, on final for bomb attack. Everybody ready?
Tehti.
Destroy it and maintain our air superiority over the battlefield.
Eliminate the enemy air power and secure air superiority.
is dominated by enemy forces. Be careful.
Here it comes. That's the boss, right?
12 ohjusta jäljellä.
Attack the enemy AWACS and refueling aircraft first.
Okay, let's go.
Captain, the deployments in each position appear to be very heavy. Should we concentrate our firepower? This is Archer. Roger that. Adjusting position.
There's only a few enemy planes. Why are the guys on the ground so upset? We're tracking them over here too. Four planes.
Chopper, check six!
Whoa! How'd that guy get there? They sure know how to deploy their escorts. I wish they were on our side.
Dive straight down if you want to live.
Tankeri. Neljä ohjusta jäi jäljellä. Ei ollut ihan helpoin, mutta näitä on ennenkin näitä samanlaisia tehtäviä, missä vaan täytyy pisteitä tehdä hirveä kasa. Tää Hornetti nyt ei ollut paras mahdollinen tähän näin. Niin.
Blaze, begin landing checks. You're cleared to land.
Jätetään ne laskeutumiset oikeeseen simulaattoriin.
Operation Desert Arrow was a success. Yuktabania's field headquarters and the airfield both fell to our forces. The Ocean Army is advancing quickly on all fronts, and enemy forces in the northern part of the Jalachi Desert are on the verge of being annihilated. The ground forces, fresh from securing the Jalachi area of operations, have set off for Kruik Fortress in their quest to liberate Zinnegrod.
Our ground forces have scored a major victory. If we can destroy the fortress standing in our path, we'll open a road to the capital of Yuktabania. Then we'll storm the heart of the enemy.
Ihan kiitettävä tapo. A-rankki tuli. Metallikin tuli. Metalli tuli ja sitten uusia lentokoneita. Part of enemy prototype aircraft. Nice. Mä en muista kaikkia näitä juttuja, mitä tässä pystyy hommaamaan.
We're holding a peace ceremony at a stadium in November City. Our vice president will be giving a speech to rally the citizens. Now, you've been asked to do a flyby above the ceremony. Don't screw this up!
Rutiinitehtävä, eli täysi itsemurhatehtävä.
To boost citizen morale. This is the vice president we're dealing with here. So consider this a guard detail as well. And be prepared for anything out there.
Your mission this time takes place above November International Stadium, a gigantic 70,000-seat arena located in the center of the city of November, on the southern coastline of Osea. Vice President Appleruth is giving a speech there, and you will be conducting a flyby above the stadium as part of the production. You can return to base at 17:30 hours, the time the speech is scheduled to end. After the flyby, remain in formation and conduct a combat air patrol in and around the stadium until that time. This is a ceremonial flight, but you will be fully armed in case of an emergency. Don't forget to patrol the airspace surrounding the stadium, too.
Oh. F-35-senkin sais. Itse asiassa, joo, jää 20 tonnia vajaaksi, mutta periaatteessa voisi myydä niinku hävittäjiä. Hornetit myys pois, niin sais F-35. Tosi vaan yhden. Sitten se on kaikki yhden kortin varassa. Ja Super Hornetinkin sais näköjään ostettua. Pidetään tässä vaiheessa pieni tauko ja tosiaan niin kuin, sitten jatketaan. Super Hornet olisi kiva kokeilla, se on... Katsotaas nyt. Se on nopeampi. Ketterämpi. Stabiilimpi. Puolustus on vähän parempi. Huomattavasti paremmat ilmasta-ilmaan ominaisuudet. Huonommat ilmasta-maahan ominaisuudet jo. Uudestaan paljon meillä tarvii olla rahea, että saadaan nostettua F-35. 157 000, eli ollaan 20 tonnia pystyssä. Ja siitä. Ai mä sain sen. Ai se oli 20... Joo, mä tosiaan ihan väärin luin tätä. Vahingossa ostin, mutta joo, se on ihan hyvä. Ei tarvikaan näillä rahoilla niinku mitään mennä myymään pois. Täytyy vaihtaa hävittäjää, jos haluaa erilaiset aseistukset. Mutta joo. Nyt jos kaikilla olisi samat hävittäjät, niin...
Captain, please choose my plane.
Which plane am I going up in, Captain?
Captain, which plane should I use?
So, we're going up in this formation. War Dog, launch.
I'm proud to be able to fly like this.
This is a ceremonial flight. Watch your manners, kid.
Everyone, form up and don't stray apart from each other. Okay, Blaze? Great. Let's begin.
It's time. Begin your ceremonial flight.
Yritä tää. Muodostelma lentoa oikein nätisti. Miten nyt meet? Paatosta.
Oops.
deal with the unknown aircraft. Start escorting the crowd. We'll evacuate the Vice President through the boiler room on the eastern side.
Open the entrance gates. Get the people on the first floor out that way.
Once they're out, get them as far away as possible. All right, let's think about our priorities here.
We're being pushed back.
Fox 2! Enemy plane shot down!
Evacuation has begun.
Well, yeah, but they can't get out that fast.
Ilmahyökkäyssireeni tuli vähän myöhässä.
Link. The Allied planes aren't coming! What's going on?
Reinforcements!
be an easy job. Damn it! Get out of there, everyone! I'll buy you as much time as I can. This is Chopper. Bandit has been shot down.
They sure picked a bad time to attack. The stands are packed. Any bomb dropped in this place will be a living hell.
Edge, Fox 2!
New enemy formation detected. It's a flight of enemy stealth fighters.
Yeah.
Are they inbound to the stadium?
They're dead set on crushing us, both physically and politically.
And he didn't get out of
the...
Chopperi otti osuma. Ei mikään pissapoika. Nää kaikki henkilöhahmot tässä pelissä kasvaa ihan kiitettävästi, niin... Niin. Ei mikään nynny ollut. Mun nää on näitä juttuja, että...
Dammit.
Okei, kiva.
I hate to say this now, but there's a second enemy wave approaching.
Reilu.
All units engage.
This is the true power of the Rosgrees!
ilmataistelu on oikeesti aika kuluttava. Nää on niinku ollu pitkään niinku vetänyt niinku 10G:tä. Jopa. Tää lähti. Toki on oikea tapa, että niinku näin kun niinku kuollutta lentäjää niinku kunnioitetaan. Tää ei ollutkaan mikään huono tää Super Hornet tässä pelissä.
Vice President Appleruth escaped from the stadium in his personal vehicle. Despite the late arrival of reinforcements, civilian casualties were kept to a bare minimum. The Yuktabanian fighter's ingress route is currently under investigation. Captain Alvin H. Davenport, who lost his life in the battle, is no longer with the team. He has been granted a posthumous 2-rank promotion.
Matka kotiin oli vähän ikävä.
Look at that wreckage. I'm amazed they're still making them like this.
They?
This looks like a standard fighter jet, but it's actually different. They've done a lot of things to reduce the number of parts and cut down manufacturing costs, without sacrificing the plane's strength and performance. Very cost-effective. You could make 3 planes for the price of 2 this way.
Who's this they you're referring to?
North Osea Grunder Industries. Formerly the South Belker Munitions Factory. Run by the Belkan government.
But Osea has taken over that land now. South Belkan technology is being used for Osea. Why does Yuktabania have this?
Good question. Actually, speaking of Belka, Osea recruited some Belkan flying aces after the war 15 years ago to strengthen our air force. You know about this?
No. Really?
An aggressor squadron, comprised entirely of Belkan aces. Our old enemy. Well, that's the rumor anyway. Even an old fox like me isn't sure they exist. I bet the current administration isn't even aware of the story.